move to the mission control center for the announcement from Chairman ISRO and the other mission executives.
This was a very significant day in the history of Indian space program. For the development of the advanced launch vehicle that could carry a 4-ton class of communication satellite into orbit, India started the development process a decade ago, and just now we completed the first experimental flight of the GSLV Mark III vehicle, christened as LVM Mark III. The performance of the two solid stages S-200 as well as the liquid core stage L-110 was as expected. We also had another experimental module in this mission, that is the unmanned crew module test to understand the re-entry characteristics. That also has worked extremely well. The crew module has splashed down as expected in the Bay of Bengal. I have with me the mission director, Mr. Somnath, who will tell us about the details of the vehicle performance, followed by Mr. Unnikrishnan Nair, project director for the crew module re-entry experiment. And we have with us today an important person who conceived this vehicle development in the late 90s, Dr. Kasturi Rangan. He will talk to us. And then we have all our senior directors, the former project directors of this vehicle, the former project directors of the S-200 and L-110 stages, and all those experts who reviewed and cleared this mission. I take this opportunity to thank the entire team that made this possible, and with the completion of the development of the high thrust cryogenic engine, which has progressed very well, we expect to come back with the developmental flight of this vehicle LVM3 in another 2 days. I would request Mr. Somnath to tell us about the performance of the vehicle.